What's good, YouTube? We back at it with another emulation video. This is SLYCOOPER running on the ROG Ally. This is the Thieves in Time. Hope you guys enjoyed the gameplay. Please leave a like and subscribe. I'll see y'all in a little bit.
Okay. You both remember?
Whoa!
Careful, Fly. Those security choppers are bad news. I suppose I don't have to mention you can jump, you fly. Don't forget you can double jump. Just jump, then press the X button again while you're still in the air.
Right. Just another one of my many talents.
If you find the need to adjust your perspective on things, you can move the camera around using the right stick.
Excellent. It's perfect for peeking around corners.
Press the circle button while jumping to interact with the sparkling object.
I remember. That's how I pull off some of my best moves. I think I can handle that.
Thank you.
I remember. That's how I pull off some of my best moves. I pull off some of my best moves.
Boy, those choppers, Sly. If they see you now, we're busted.
I think I can handle that. Hey, Bentley, was truck surfing part of Murray's entrance strategy?
Of course not. Murray's approach station is in the back alley. Why do you ask?
No reason. Anyway, it looks like he's in position now.
Make sure you stay on these cables, Sly. You can't risk going down to street level right now.
Not a problem, Bentley. A good thief prefers to stay above the action anyway. Looks like the perfect night for a heist. Ghost, I promise. It sure feels good to be back in business.
Right to the roof.
See? I told you it would be a piece of cake. I'm a little out of practice.
Do you say something, Sly?
No. All good here, Bentley.
Okay. It looks like you're going to have to find another way up. Use that ledge to move around to the front of the museum and stay out of that security light.
I think I can handle that. I can't believe the security at this place. This better be worth it.
I take up your assignment up here. There are some important shipments coming in. It's Cooper. This is what we have been working for. You must make sure this treasure from the United States is transported carefully. And you must understand the Arabian collection is not the most important. You mustn't make any mistakes. Remember, I'm counting on you.
Easy does it. Sure looks like somebody spent a fortune on this place. I wonder what kind of surprises they have inside.
Careful now! That's the skyline we want, but it's locked! My instruments are showing that guard has a key.
Don't worry, Bentley. This is going to be easy as pie.
Move slowly until you're right behind him. When you're close enough, press the circle button to pick his pocket. You might have to try several. To perform a stealth slam, sneak up behind an enemy and press the triangle button to juggle him. Then press the square button to finish him off.
Right. I'll make sure.
Great, Fly. Now use the key to unlock the skylight.
Okay, Bentley, I'm in place. Let me know when you shut down the security system.
Patience, Sly. You can't rush greatness, and I'm about to code a hacking masterpiece. Interesting. The last time I was in these sewers, I was just a teenager. Huh? Man, this place is disgusting. My bomb should make short work of that grate. I just need to press the triangle. Now that was a blast. Who says turtles are slow? That's a big jump. I better use the hover pack here. If I jump, then press and hold the X button while I'm in thank you technology. Yeah! Great, that platform is blocked. I'll have to throw a bomb to clear it up. If I press and hold... I wear my rubber gloves. According to the schematics, the control room is right underneath me. All I have to do is find a way, and voila, instant shortcut. Shaves.
How's that security system coming, Bentley?
Great. Perfect. I'll be done in a jiffy. Next time, I'm giving Sly the sewer job. Patented Bentley hack attack.
Commencing hack.
Hello, old friend. We have to reach the main docking gate before the security code flushes us from the system. The left stick should navigate the ship. This system. I need to use the data key on that lock to defeat the firewall. All right, I can use this data key to disable that firewall. Dang it, this reinforced firewall is too strong for the bit cannon. If I use that upgrade slot, I can engage my Panzer code. Oh yeah, time to bring out the big guns, baby. These gigabomb shells will crush those firewalls. Drones. I can either dodge them or blast them. Looks like I could only grab the data key with my shell code. This lock requires a data key. Yes, a data key! The gate is open. Time to dock the ship. The way the code base crumbles.
Okay, Murray, you're up.
The Murray is always on, Bentley.
Alright guys, I am going to stop right here. I hope you guys enjoyed the gameplay. Please leave a like and subscribe. Always leave me requests. And I'll see y'all in the next video. Peace out.
Murray, we need to get you back.